I'm Andy Kireta, 2020 Chair of the Board of ASTM International. I've been with Copper Development Association in the copper industry since 1992, and our members represent copper and copper alloy value chain from mined products all the way through semi-finished and fabricated products. Copper is one of the oldest metals used by mankind. It's been used for thousands of years, but it only becomes effective in use across economies if the product performance can be standardized so that the end user knows what to expect and the manufacturer knows what to produce. That's why working on standards in the ASTM process has been important. It's an opportunity to bring all those stakeholders together where they can sit at the same table, give input, and come up with a standard and a product that will perform in the market the way the end users need. One of the major benefits of copper and its alloys is they're 100% recyclable, and it's important that it's a global resource that we use that recycled content. If we don't have standards to control what's in it, that scrap stream is no longer viable. And so that's one of the exciting new aspects of working specifically on standards for copper as a recycled content. ASTM's been working hard over the past 10 years to generate international exposure and growth, building construction and petroleum in the Middle East, additive manufacturing in Singapore, reaching out to these markets to find out what's important to them and where's their opportunity or need for standards development. But it's going to go far beyond standards development. It's what tools can ASTM put in place for those geographies to help them develop, write, and use standards, training, certification, proficiency testing, any tools that they need around standards-based products. In addition, ASTM is looking at changing its model of engagement and participation in international markets. We recently created the UAE ASTM chapter to give local participants a means to get together, network, find opportunities, develop standards, and develop needs that ASTM can help address. ASTM has evolved from a standards developer to a standards developer that's also a solutions provider. Companies can take the ASTM Compass platform, use it as a way to get their standards, but also as a way to help them write internal company standards before they come to ASTM meetings to revise or write new standards. There's a lot of things going on behind the scenes that we'll see starting in 2020 and probably rolling out over the next several years. Tools that will really help engage the newer generation coming into the standards development world. Like every generation, and you can see I've got a little gray in my beard, we all worry at the technical committee level that all of the folks that have been there for 20 years are moving on, they're going to retirement. Well, ASTM's been thinking about that, and not to worry. ASTM never forgets its roots, focusing on its members and how to empower and engage our next generation of standards developers.